Hello, it's Easter, and this is a total trip. I left the place that I'm gonna call it staying at, because I don't call it home. And all of a sudden I heard all this noise, and family's coming over, and I'm like, no, this is not good. I gotta get out of here. And plus my internet wasn't working, so not my internet, the internet in the house. It intermittently goes out. I was like, whatever. So I went and parked my truck over by now it's like an abandoned hotel, and I was just kicking back doing my text to people because I'd done some earlier and they didn't go through. But anyway, so I was getting ready to go home, and I'm like, no, maybe I could sing a song. I don't think I could sing any song right now. I'm pretty tired, and I don't just not into it. But anyway, so I just randomly rolled up on this, and I was like, yeah, I'm like, people don't know that, Redbone was, because they don't get it, right? Redbone, hello, was Native American. And so I start listening to it, and all of a sudden I go, Awanichi? What? I'm like, what? Hi, honey. Reaching out. Oh my gosh, what a trip. So anyway, so here's the song, and I don't think I'm going to try to sing it, but. Anyway, so this is them, and yep, they're Native American, so dig it.
Yeah. Are you tired of the media spinning the truth and pushing false narratives?